the world in righteousness. Jesus Christ is coming back to destroy sinners. Judgment is coming to America. Judgment is coming to this world. Are you right with God? If you died today, where would you go? Where would you spend eternity? Heaven or hell, the choice is yours. Heaven or hell, the choice is yours. Judgment day is coming. The Bible says it's appointed unto man once to die, and after that is judgment. It's appointed unto man once to die, and after that is judgment. The Bible says our life is like a mist, a vapor. Here today, gone tomorrow. If you die today, where would you spend eternity? Heaven or hell, the choice is yours. Jesus Christ is the answer. Jesus Christ is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Great I Am. And Jesus Christ is coming back. The Bible says neither is there salvation in any other, for there is none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. Jesus is the answer. Jesus is the only way. He says he's the way, the truth, the life. No man comes to the Father except through him. The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ. The wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ. But God demonstrated his love towards us. While we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Jesus died on the cross for your sins. Jesus died so you could be set free from fornication, from pornography, from homosexuality, from idolatry, sports idolatry, from filthy communication, from cigarettes, from marijuana, from lying, stealing. Jesus is the answer. Jesus can set you free right now, sir. Mockers have their place in the lake of fire, sir. You will repent. If you don't repent, you're going to perish in hell. Jesus says, I tell you, nay, except you repent, you will perish. That means if you don't repent of your sins, you will burn in hell for eternity. You will burn in hell if you do not repent of your sins and believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. Look at all this sports idolatry in here. Spending hundreds of dollars on jerseys, hundreds of dollars on hockey games, on food, on drinks, the things that don't matter. How's your heart with the Lord? That's the only thing that's going to matter on Judgment Day. Where's your heart at? Are you right with God? Are you right with God? Be ye reconciled unto God the Father through the Lord Jesus Christ. You can be reconciled unto God. Behold, the Lamb of God, which cometh to take away the sins of the whole world. Jesus died a brutal death on the cross for your sins. Jesus, what's going to happen when that judgment comes to you, man? You're going to be begging for mercy on Judgment Day. When you perish in hell if you don't repent. It's saying the time is fulfilled. The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe the gospel. Repent of your homosexuality and believe the gospel of Jesus Christ. He came to set the captives free. The Bible says you shall know the truth, and the truth can set you free. He who sins is a slave to sin. Jesus Christ can set you free. He wants to set you free today. He wants to make you a new creature today, the Lord Jesus Christ. But you must humble yourselves. You must cry out to the Lord. He can set you free, man, from those cigarettes. Jesus is the answer. Jesus is the only way. He's the name above every name. He came, he died on the cross for your sins. He was buried and he rose again on the third day. Jesus can set you free. Jesus is coming back with vengeance and flaming fire. He's coming back to destroy sinners. He's coming back to destroy sinners. He's going to judge the world in righteousness. God is commanding every man to repent, for he has set a day when he will judge the world in righteousness to the Lord Jesus Christ. Receive the love of God today. As many as receive him, he gave them power. become sons of God to those that believe on his name. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever should believe should not perish, but have everlasting life. Jesus is the only way. So you're going to go to hell if you don't repent, man. You're going to die and go straight to hell if you don't repent, man. It's not funny. Judgment day is coming, man. You're going to stand before God and give an account for your mockery, man. He's going to hold you accountable. You better be careful, man. The Lord Jesus Christ says to go into the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Go into the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Catholics go to hell if they don't repent of their false religion. Catholics go straight to hell if they don't repent of their false religion, of their idolatry, worshiping statues, praying to Mary. She doesn't hear your prayers. The Bible says there's one mediator between God and man, the man Christ Jesus. The Bible says that God doesn't even hear the prayers of sinners unless they come to him with a broken and contrite heart, unless they humble themselves and cry out to God with godly sorrow. Then he will heal them of their sins, forgive them of their sins. The Bible says that God gives grace unto the humble, but he resists the proud. Don't be proud in your heart today. Don't be proud in your heart today, Washington, D.C. It's time to repent. Repent today and believe the gospel.
They're all coming out now.
Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and you can be saved. Believe on the name of Jesus. Call upon his name in truth today. Jesus is coming back to judge you. Jesus is the answer. Every idol going to church is not going to save you. Having a personal relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ will save you. Going to church is not going to save you. You need to get right with the Lord, people. So many people on the broad road that leads to hell. So many people that care nothing about the Lord Jesus Christ out here today. Hard hearts, stiff neck, uncircumcised people. But you won't have an excuse on judgment day. You cannot say that you did not hear the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. That he came, he died for your sins, he was buried and he rose again on the third day. Christ Jesus came into the world to save sinners. He came to set the captives free. He came to heal the brokenhearted. Amen. He came to set you free from those cigarettes, sir. Turn to Jesus. He set you free from those cigarettes too, sir. Jesus Christ came to save his people from their sins. Jesus is the answer. He's the way, the truth, the life. No man comes to the Father except through him. Jesus is the answer. Turn to Jesus before it's too late. Washington Capitol fans, we're calling you to repentance today. NHL fans, it's time to repent of your sports idolatry and turn to Jesus. It's time to turn to the Lord. Turn to Jesus Christ. The wrath of God abides upon sinners. The Bible says that no drunkard shall inherit the kingdom of God. The Bible says that no idolater shall inherit the kingdom of God. The Bible says that no adulterer shall inherit the kingdom of God. The Bible says that no homosexual shall inherit the kingdom of God. No greedy, covetous person shall inherit the kingdom of God. It's time to repent. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and you can be saved. Jesus is the only way. He that committed sin is of the devil. For the devil sinned from the beginning. For this purpose was the Son of God manifested, that he might destroy the works of the devil. Jesus Christ came to set the captives free. Put down that cigarette, sir, and repent. The Bible says the thief comes to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus Christ came that he might give you life and life more abundantly. Jesus is the answer. Jesus is coming back. So you need to repent and get right with Jesus. You're going to perish and go to hell. Jesus Christ says, except a man be born again, he will not see the kingdom of God. The Lord Jesus Christ said to go and sin no more. Repent of your filthy communication. You're going to die and go to hell if you don't repent, sir. You got a wicked heart. The Bible says, out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth shall speak. You're now profanity. You got a wicked heart in the sight of God. And the Bible says that God is angry with the wicked every single day. God is angry with the wicked. Hellfire awaits sinners if they don't repent. Repent and believe the gospel. Repent today or perish. Today is the day of salvation. Do not receive the grace of God in vain. His mercy is extended to you today. Salvation is extended to you today through the Lord Jesus Christ. Call upon His name today in truth. The Bible says that the fearful and unbelieving and abominable and sorcerers and idolaters and whoremongers and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. You're a wicked devil, sir. You need to repent. Repent today and believe the gospel.
There's a lot of you right here.
Jesus is coming back. The Bible says the wicked shall be turned into hell and all the nations that forget God. America is a wicked nation. America is a wicked nation that supports things like homosexuality and abortion and divorce and war and murder. A wicked nation that's going to be destroyed by God Almighty. Jesus is coming back. Fear the Lord and depart from evil. Fear God and keep His commandments, for this is the whole duty of man. Turn to Jesus. Jesus is the answer. So many souls out here. So many souls on the broad road that leads to hell. Jesus Christ talks about a narrow road and He says, few shall find it. So many souls out here that are on their way to hell because they don't have Jesus in their life. So many souls on their way to hell because they haven't turned to the Lord. Trust Jesus today. Make Jesus your Lord and Savior and you can be saved. Confess and forsake your sins, and there's mercy today at the cross. Come to the cross today. Come to the foot of the cross. There's forgiveness of your sins. No matter what you've done, Jesus is willing to forgive you. Jesus is the answer. And He's coming back. He's coming back soon, people. He's coming back to judge the world in righteousness. He's coming back for His people, but Jesus Christ is coming back to destroy sinners. Whosoever's name was not found in the book of life was cast into the lake of fire. Is your name in the book of life? If not, you will be cast into the lake of fire. Repent today and believe the gospel. Repent or perish. Today's the day of salvation. Today's the day to get right with God Almighty. Prepare to meet thy God. The preaching of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing. For I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It's the power of God unto salvation to all who believe. To all who believe. The Lord is long-suffering. He wants none of you here to perish, but all to come to repentance. That's His will for all you to come to repentance today. Receive the grace of God, not in vain. His word goes forth and it will not return void. It will be held against you on judgment day. We're told to speak those words, whether they hear or whether they forbear. They're a rebellious nation. This is a wicked nation that we live in, America. Wicked. And it's time to repent. It's time to repent today, sir. Get right with God. Turn to Jesus. Turn to Jesus Christ or die in your sins. Do not die in your sins. Sir, you need to repent. The Lord takes no pleasure in the death of the wicked, but He rather had the wicked turn from their ways than live. Seek the Lord while He may be found. Call upon His name while He is near. Let the wicked forsake their ways. Forsake your wicked ways today. Turn to Jesus. Jesus is the answer. Jesus is coming back. Jesus is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the great I Am. Jesus. Jesus is coming back. Fools mock at sin. Fools mock at sin. The Bible says the fool has said in his heart there is no God. It's time to repent. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Repent or perish. Bear fruits worthy of repentance. Jesus says every tree that brings bringeth forth not good fruit is hewed down and casted into the fire. The Bible says, examine yourself to see if you're in the fifth day. How many of you out here say you're Christians? You're coming out here, you're getting drunk, you're smoking cigarettes, you're going to fornicate tonight, smoking pot, supporting things like homosexuality and abortion. Then you're going to go to church on Sunday, be a lukewarm hypocrite. Jesus Christ said he's going to spew all lukewarm Christians out of his mouth. The lukewarm make Jesus sick. It's time to repent. Repent today and believe the gospel. Jesus Christ came. He died for your sins. He was buried and he rose again on the third day. He came to set the captives free. Jesus Christ came not for the righteous, but to call sinners to repentance. We call you to repentance today, NHL fans. It's time to repent and believe the gospel. We call you to repentance today, NHL fans. Repent and believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. God is commanding you to repent. God is commanding you to repent if you're a sinner out here today. He who sins is of the devil. He who sins is a slave to sin. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, but I don't like the way this goes.
No, it
still was good though for close up because we're so close. And then the sign.
Hey, fear God, woman.
But I'd rather have my bullhorn or something, man. But there's probably at least 1,000 or more.
Yeah, yeah.
You think there's 4,000 or no? More than